There'll be no running. We got the eggs. I'm talking for Sharif. Excuse me for butting in your conversation, but I just wanted to let you know where we stand there. You just talking a bunch of stuff on Twitter. I got your Twitter right here. Can I get this mic for a minute?
Yeah, go ahead.
Can I have a mic for a minute?
That is good for one minute. Can't have it, just say a minute.
Let me have this mic.
Come on.
I don't need to be disrespectful, but I just don't like people when they run their mouth all the time and they really ain't thought about it. He's a runner. Number one, the first time when I first saw the tape of him, I said, is he a track star or he a wrestler? Which one is he? You want to just shut the hell up. I'll fight you. Okay, now, one, to begin with, I won't tell you, I looked at the tape, I didn't know whether he was a track star or whether he was a wrestler. But a little forearm, that little action he pulls. But anyway, we were prepared for that. So here's what I did. You know, I'm a combat veteran, airborne ranger. So what I did, I went back to what we call jungle warfare, or you call it guerrilla warfare. And so in teaching him guerrilla warfare, what I did, I do the same thing that you do when you're teaching people to kill somebody. What you do, you cut them off and you kill it. And when we cut him off and kill it, at the end, the lion has his meal, and that's the end of a grill.
Hey, con mucho respeto.